detective. I can't tell you how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game. You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Oh dear, Dark Knight. What a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one. Hurry along, Dark Knight. This isn't rocket science. Stumped, Dark Knight? I can see your brain flying through the possibilities. Knight, don't force me to eject you from the chamber.
Eject you from the chamber.
Since you insist on dressing like a flying rat, I thought I'd put those abilities to the test. Capable of flight. Since all you do is glide, you're actually a variety of squirrel. Contrary to popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise. Creatures known to prey on bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and oh yes, of course, me. Wonderful, Detective, floating majestically over a city filled with your minute inferiors. Much like being me. Fibers, some sort of collapsible harness, an arrogant insistence that the laws of gravity do not apply. Remind me of another plucky young man who likes strapping on a pair of makeshift wings. What was his name? Oh yes, that's right. Icarus. It's a classical reference, you uncultured brute. Rubbing those two brain cells together and you just might produce a spark. Rubbing those two brain cells together and you just might produce a spark. said it, Batman. I am unbeatable. As capable as the digit-flapping mammal you pointlessly pretend to be. Your next key awaits you.
I can't leave Catwoman alone to choose the key. She'll die without my help.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part.
Which cabinet, kitty cat? Come on, detective! Detect!
Okay, time to possibly maybe die. Well, this is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Night Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.
How are you doing?
Can't fault the entertainment. Eddie just lectured me on the 13 innovations that let him pack this collar with his custom-designed plastic explosive.
You must be honored.
At being what? Your motivation?
Your next challenge.
Come on, the next puzzle room is waiting.
Guide an electric charge to its destination.
The destination.
I hope the varying amounts of pressure don't get to you.
Another one? What's Eddie's problem?
Fanatic narcissism, egocentrism, and megalomania, crossed with severe obsessive compulsion.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. Counterweights move further when I step on the pads.
You are getting older. Maybe it's time to add a few extra notches to the utility belt. Would you?
Congratulations to the dementedly dressed duo. Your key awaits. Oh, but what's this? An electrified floor?
Electrified floor?
You do it. You still owe me for Arkham City.
Goodness, you figured it out already. Well, you meet the second generation of my android ally. I've built a variant specifically tailored to each of your dubious abilities.
Leave the blue ones to me.
That came from Batman. I built a highly efficient production line. You know what, Detective? I'm glad you solved this riddle. Because it takes you one step closer to the riddle that kills you.
Riddle that kills you.
Eddie really hates you, doesn't he?
He's an ego-driven narcissist who can't let anyone else win.
Gee, if only you'd met under different circumstances.
His obsession's getting worse. He's going after my allies.
Ally? After this, I think we should dial it back to known associate for a while.
This was nothing, Dark Knight. Nothing. A new trial awaits you, Detective, by Divinity Church, and I'm waiting too.
Great news, Bat. I was just hanging out in hell, you know, because you killed me and sent me there, and you'll never guess who I saw. That's right, your dead girlfriend, Talia al Ghul. Don't worry, I am. And she's totally cool with Cat Lady having a go on the old scratching post. She also says, ow, ow, is this a bullet in my sternum or a broken heart?
Scarecrow's got planned next.
Detective, 90% of my riddles are left unsolved. Why, I almost envy you when I think of what a pleasure it'll be to sample from the intellectual smorgasbord ahead. And then I remember you are an idiot.
I can't believe you're Bruce Wayne, Batsy. I mean, I can't believe you're Batman, Brucey. So the whole trust fund playboy fiddling while Rome burns thing is an act? 'Cause I love it.
Oh crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here!
taking out those dudes guarding the station. Man, he's kicking serious ass in that new suit. Batman's old car. You know, it had a kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.
Are you suffering from a mental split? Take out the trash before you defend it!
It's the Bat! Get after it!
You're going down, Batman!
Thank you.
drag him out of that tank or car or armored personnel, whatever, and beat him to a pulp. Just watch me.
Thank you.
Have you seen Batman's new suit? It's weird. A lot more bat-like than before. So, Riddler bagged a cat, did he? We'll regret pissing her off. Batcar don't stand a chance against all these tanks. Forget, we gotta go see Penguin later. He's got something special planned. There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Or, you know, at least beating. Here's he! Dress like a bat, unless you got a few screws loose.
Catwoman. Good. I'll have beat one off half my base in Arkham City.
Arkham Knight? Huh. I was in Arkham City and I never heard of him.
Hey,
lecturers like Scarecrow, but he's done food packages too, you know?
detective, you've solved 15% of my riddles. Of course, anything less than 100% is a failing grade.
Control Falcon,
Yeah, I fought Batman once. Broke my arm in 3 places. But the way I see it, lightning ain't gonna strike the same place twice.
There's 2 ways we can do this. Both hurt.
I'll tell you everything.
Good.
At least when Riddler's on the billboard, you can tune it out. All those big words. Scarecrow gives me the creeps.
Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. Bunch of people were government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD.
Ah! You and me. We're gonna talk about Riddler.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say.
You're too kind.
Workman never blames his tools, Dark Knight. But since you built that ramshackle bat wagon, no doubt it is underperforming. It's underperforming.
Harley anyway? She just vanished after Arkham City shut down. Something soon, I'm punching you in the face. Man, there are tanks everywhere. Big ones, small ones. I wouldn't be surprised if some of them started.
An open house for bed and dinner. Is this sanctuary run by saint or sinner?
If you ask me, it could be any one of those whack jobs that Bat banged up in Arkham. I mean, who doesn't want Batman dead? I saw Batman earlier. Guy's looking a little hairier these days. So what, we gotta listen to Scarecrow lecture us all night?
Thank you.
I'm hearing strange noises. Something's flying around out there.
Face when he turned the corner and saw us? Ha! I think he ran all the way back to GCPD!
You're gonna...
Who scares you more? Riddler or me?
I'll tell you everything.
How kind.
Asylum, Arkham City, never seen Batman. Not once! just lucky, I guess.
You hear that?
take out the thug before I try and free the fireman.
Over here! He'll get away!
Tell me. I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more in 1 week than we see in 2 months. The chief stepped up, though. We all saw him fighting for jobs, trying to keep us together. These guys, Batman, they're all I've got.
I'm going to find them, I promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you.
Talk, or I'll start with your fingers.
No, please, I'll talk.
Smart.
Scarecrow's doing now?
for 20% of my riddles. Congratulations! 20%. Unfortunately, you've now reached what I call the stupidity threshold. In layman's terms, my little layman, they were the easy ones.